worship you.
Lord, I worship you.
Beloved, the message that God has given me this morning, the theme of my message, do you see God, God's plan in your life? Do you see God's plan in your life? God has a plan for our lives, and Satan has a plan for life also, that is to destroy the plan of God, which he will never be able to do that. And we also have a plan for our life. And we should understand forgetting our plans and the satanic plans. And we should understand the plans of God in our life. If you fit with the plan of God, you will go forward without any problems, even though you face storms and battle. As you are in the battlefield, you will win always when you are in the God's plan. And it is